copy. Ron New Zealand, man. I'm enjoying the fact that you're making it to Canton, Ohio. Audio man, stateside, sitting over.
Hey,
well,
hey, drop down the
right, audio man, Canton, Ohio, sitting all the way back.
Not good signals, but they're all around the side, and I think I'm getting there. Man, it's a one of the things. It's just a big noise out there, Bill, but you can ride over the top of the Miller. I don't know what you use in there in Ohio, but you walked right over the top of the Miller. Someone in Missouri gave them to you, know. 448
Victor Mike 000. Hey, Roger D on that, man. Yeah, I'm just using a Cobra 2000, you know, rack gear and whatnot, and four copper wires hanging in the air there, Roger.
073, have a good weekend.
10 Roger on that, man. Well, you have a good weekend out there too, dude, and definitely was a pleasure to have you over here around Canton, Ohio with us. Audio man, stateside, Canton, Ohio. We're sitting all the way back.
You got a very
yeah, Roger D on that, man. Well, I modified the microphone myself. It's one of my own creations. Other than the case, you know, I call it Silver Bullet because that's what it is, but it's actually called a old brush, 1940s brush, I reworked the whole inside of it and made it my own. I did something crazy. I didn't think it was going to work, but this is how it turned out, dear Fortep. Where'd you go?
On frequency though, probably your name, probably
yeah, we're getting down, my friend, we're getting down like James Brown out here. Nothing but the blood of Jesus, my brother.
Yeah, the big one, what you want to probably move on your end, and the smaller one to mine. Probably try to move the big one first.
Hey, you.
Crazy. All right, well, hey, I figured I'd roll up on 38 for a little bit, talk with everybody. You know, I just want to tell those that are out here now that were out here yesterday, thank you very much, man, for letting me know how that doggone Navajo sounded. And hey, I'm going to have to take it to someone and get it all lined up. I did figure out a couple things with it. It still ain't gonna work on sideband, so I have to get it all lined up and all that good jazz. All right, y'all, take care out there. I am rolling a video gate, but I'm gonna shut it down here at Zion Key because I got this freaking dog beside me that wants to go outside. So I better take care of him or he ain't gonna leave me alone. Hey, y'all, take care. Have a real good evening. Audio man around Canton, Ohio. We're gone. We're 10-7. We're QSY. We're bye-bye.